Episode 22, Season 2, The Phone.
Hi, Cameron. I got a new phone.
Oh, that's nice, Kinsey.
Wait, why am I over here telling you this? I could be over there calling you to tell you it. Oh, wait. That's right. You don't have a phone.
Who says I don't have a phone?
Me, because you don't.
Fine, I don't, but... doesn't mean you get to walk around school with yours.
Yeah, it does.
The teacher can take that away from you.
She can? Not if I sue her. Well, call you later. Oh, wait, I guess I can't.
So annoying. Anyway. So... Oh, hi. Guess what? I don't care.
Yeah, you do. You know it.
No, I don't. I think having a diary is better.
Oh my gosh, that is so stupid. Oh my god, that's just so cheesy.
Whatever. Better put it away, Kenzie, or the teacher's gonna come over and take it from you.
He already did.
Oh, wait, Kenzie. Are you growing out a mustache and a pimple? Because you got one right there!
No. Wait, really?
What's all the screaming? Do I have to call 911? No, Mom. It was just Kenzie screaming. She thought she had a mustache and a pimple. But Michaela was just messing with her. Oh. You know, I'm just motherly. Yeah.
A little too much.
It's really weird how you call her Mom in school when all of us call her our teacher. Yeah. Ugh. It's kind of weird that your mom is our teacher. Don't you think? Does your mom ever tell you to, like, go to learning-based websites for your free time after school?
Every time.
Isn't it kind of annoying having a teacher for a mom? Mm-hmm.
A little bit.
But... I guess it doesn't matter as long as she's yours.
Ring, ring. That's my phone.
The teacher's gonna catch you, Kenzie.
No, she won't. If you don't say a word.
Stop.
If you say anything about my phone, I will.
You will what?
I'll step on your knee. If you do, crack goes the knee.
Oh.
And you'd have the and you'd have the cast longer.
You know that's just a punishment for you, right? Because I'd get more attention.
Well, actually, no one really cares now because it's old news. My phone is the new news. So if you tell anybody about my phone.
I don't care.
You don't? You really don't?
Yeah, go get your phone.
Whew. Oh, yeah, and I totally, yeah, I had to.
Help that poor little girl. Besides, likewise, she's not a little girl anymore.
Good choice, Adrian.
Wait, she left her phone on your desk. What do you think that means?
I totally tricked you. I'm not letting you hit my phone.
I never thought you were.
You're right.
Hi!
Oh my gosh, you got a new one too.
Look it!
It's the G1X. Oh my gosh, mine's the 210.
Look at it.
You know, why are we even talking to each other? We could call each other.
On Skype!
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, wait! Call ya!
Did you get the one with the attachment where you could just stick it on your ear?
Talking to Kevin with it.
Totally. So glad we have phones. And no one else does. Come on. We're in, like,
ninth grade.
And they seriously still don't have phones? This is lame. So anyway, yeah. So I'm really upset about Sarah moving.
No? Like, yeah, she was a really good friend and all, but she was a little too nice for me. Hello.
She was just too nice, so.
Call you later.
Totally. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, those two on their phones.